Okay. Anyway, we're going to start out here with a tune that we got from the wonderful Cape Breton fiddler, Jerry Holland, who unfortunately passed away about 10 years ago. Wonderful man. I actually took a course from him once. And the tune is one that he wrote for a fiddling friend of his named Brenda Stubbert. And the tune is just called Brenda Stubberts. And I actually got to see Brenda Stubbert play Brenda Stubberts one time up in Inverness, Nova Scotia. The biggest building in Inverness, Nova Scotia is the liquor store. It's three stories. So, you know, it's long, cold winters up in Nova Scotia, but with a liquor store that size, goes by just like that.
Thank you all very much.